Rose, we're gonna get this party started right now. The West Coast homecoming of the Squirrel Nut Zippers. We're here for you. We're gonna do everything you wanna do. Start off our first selection with a number called If It's Good Enough for Granddad, It's Good Enough for Me.
We'll be right back. Yeah. We'll be right back.
this crew together, and we want y'all to really dig on these guys. Do you want to do the honors, or?
Open up and down, horns.
Okay, let's start with the horn section.
All right, you start with your guy, I start with my guy, we'll start with our guy. Come on, this is clever.
Take it, teams, what the hell's going on?
On saxophone, Henry Westmoreland. The professor himself, Mr. Chris Tikorsky.
Me and Harry share a room together, so we're getting to know each other really well. And it's been a great journey, because tomorrow Nikolai on the bass.
On the drums, y'all, from Chicago, Illinois, Kevin O'Donnell, K.O.D. And of course, on fiddle and saw, he's a physical, a psychic, and a medic, the one and only Dr. Sick. You know, when you love him, you've got to have some more of him.
Our female songstress extraordinaire, mega fun of the short from one, the only ink
with Lucia.
And I admire him for it because no matter what the journey, how hard it is, how low it is, how high it is, you still keep moving forward, and here you are tonight to enjoy the catalog. So, Mr. Chimbo!
Thank you.
Thank you for this one.